lot of attention. Mercury in retrograde, it happens 4 times this year. Some think that the planet's movements can hurt communication, technology, travel, and a whole lot more. One tweet reads this: no wonder I want to impulsively give myself new bangs and reach out to all my ex-boyfriends. I love that one. Another one says, for the rest of the month, my excuse for everything will be Mercury in retrograde, even though I don't even know what it means. CBS News science and futurist contributor Michio Kaku, he knows what it means. Why? Because he's a physics professor at the City University of New York. Good morning to you, Mr. TV star.
Morning.
If we had time, I'd ask you about that commercial. How'd they get you to do that?
Right. Well, you know, scientists have that image of being detached, cold, objective.
Yeah.
And I wanted to project a warm image, the fact that we scientists are human too. We care about the human condition. And that's why I said to myself, well, you know, hey, I use TurboTax when I do my income tax.
Well, when you
so why not?
You don't think Michio Kaku, but you're very funny in the commercial.
Did you do this for free?
No, there is a compensation, but you're not going to get rich doing commercials. I'll tell you that right now.
I need to know about Mercury in retrograde. What is
it? What is it?
I don't understand. Tell me.
Okay, well, the planets move slowly across the night sky, but then they suddenly stop, go backwards, loop around, and then go forwards again. That mystified the ancients. Why should the planets do that? And so retrograde is associated with uncertainty, confusion, doubt. Don't get married.
Yes.
Don't go embarking upon a business venture during Mercury retrograde.
You believe
well,
that?
Well, as Shakespeare once said, the fault, dear Brutus, is in our not in our stars, but in ourselves.
Yeah.
And it's due to the fact that Mercury is the fastest planet in the solar system. The symbol is the man with the wings. And as Mercury bypasses and swings by the Earth, it appears to go backwards. Let's say you're in a car. You're in the fast lane. You overtake a car in the slow lane, and you look at the car, it seems to go backwards.
But
it's
stuff
an illusion.
Does seem to go wrong, though, Professor. Our Chris Licht cam didn't work. Twitter went down this week. The phone system went down. I know some people didn't get the date they were expecting.
Right.
Stuff does seem to go wrong during Mercury. How do you explain that?
Well, stuff goes wrong all the time. What can I say?
Okay.
It's just that we
that
remember
would be my
it.
Answer too.
We remember it during the Mercury retrograde, and we say, aha, I knew it all the time. But things happen like that all the time. Like you pick up the phone, and it's somebody you were thinking about at that moment, and you say, aha, I'm psychic.
Yes.
But millions of times you think about somebody and they're not on the phone, and you forget about that. You only remember the hits. You don't remember the misses.
Okay.
It's so good to have you.
Yeah. So kind of a, so you're saying it all of our mishaps are not it's not the Mercury retrograde. Got it.
We
got to
go.
Yeah.
But thank you very much.
Right.
We're getting the big old hook here. Thank you very much, Professor. Always good to see you.